Do you know where you are? That's right. You're at Hairfest, baby. Thank you so much to Bud Light and to 10 Barrel and to Widmer Brothers. Y'all got a couple of those in you by now, right? Feeling pretty good. By the way, I know that Stone and Love is over there ready to get their picture taken with you. That line started a while ago, but you're probably going to stay close to the stage because you know what's about to happen up here, right? One or two Guns N' Roses fans in this crowd? All right, Hairfest 7, let's do this. Appetite for Deception!
Just gonna be me tonight. Because I love you guys that much. And I don't have any ears anymore, and that would be really great. How the hell are you guys tonight?
Can we get monitors back, please? How about any of the monitors, please?
Yeah. the jungle, baby! You're gonna
I don't know about nothing, so it's because I'm going to lose the box from inside. having something to drink at 2 o'clock. We can dance anyway, let's go brown food.
Friend of ours who gets hassled a lot because people don't believe it's really about her. It's about having a dream and having your problems and holding on believing. This is called Mama Shell.
Around used to love her heroin, now she's underground. The old lady
2017, how you guys doing? I know a lot of you, and I know that some of you know us, some better than others. We want to thank you for following us. You make us just feel just as special as we make you feel. And Summer, wherever you are, what you told me earlier today was very heartfelt, and I do appreciate that, wherever you are. But sometimes people get a little close. They start communicating too much with us. They're out there sending us emails, making phone calls. A little bit more personal than we want. It makes us feel like somebody out there is out to get me!
Hot night.
for a few years now. We're glad to be back. We never know when it's gonna be the last year. Not for us to be together, but the last year at Hairfest. You never know. This song is dedicated to all of you.
Thank you.
Is anybody drinking out there tonight? I'll tell you what, I had a little bit of something before we came up on stage. Any of you guys ever had night train? Well, this is not about drugs. It's not about drinking. It's not about a whole lot of things. It's about a walk in the park, and this song is called Night Train.
Look out, 'cause I'm with you.
So yesterday I got some bad news. Not to be a bummer or anything, but it's about life. My 78-year-old dad was in a motorcycle accident. He's gonna be all right, I think. But it reminded me just how close we all get to knocking on heaven's door.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Let's take that up a notch.
talking about.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Come on, bring it on up. Make this one loud! No!
put this set list together, we had a really hard time picking and choosing what we were going to do for you tonight. And it seems like we've done it all. This song almost didn't make the cut. But guess what? You're getting it. This is Rocket Queen, Hairfest. And then you guys ready for some Def Leppard? Hairfest is like a community. It's like a town. It's kind of like a paradise city.
Thank you.
Yep, yep, yep.